Okay, so let me count five for the second activity for Taejun. Enough, please. Five, four, three, two, one, action.
Hello.
Oh, excuse me.
Yes.
Hi, how are you?
I'm Taejuna.
Ah, how are you? Yeah, calm down, calm down. By the way, what's your name?
My name is Tetsuna.
Oh, nice to meet you. I am Juan from New York, the United States. This is first time for me to travel in Asia, and Korea is the first country where I arrived, so I'm so excited. Okay, but I don't know where to go, so I like natural, beautiful sceneries, mountain, ocean. So could you introduce Korea and could you tell me some places to go?
Yes.
Yeah. Where should I go?
Again, please.
Can you introduce some famous places in Korea?
Yes, the
yeah,
the favorite city is Seoul. Seoul is a good city.
Okay. In Seoul, I heard Seoul is a big city. So Seoul, in Seoul, where should I go?
You can go to Gyeongbokgung.
Ah, Gyeongbok Palace.
Is Joseon's White House.
Joseon's White House. Ah, yeah, I understand. Okay, but what is Joseon?
Joseon is Korea, sorry.
I understand, because I like history, so I already read Korean history, so I remember Joseon is the country name. So in the past, right now, Korea is Republic of Korea. But before that, there was Joseon Dynasty. So in Joseon, Joseon is like a country name in the past. I think so, yeah. Okay, and have you ever been to Gyeongbok Palace?
Again, please.
You told me Gyeongbok Palace is a good place to travel. So have you ever been to Gyeongbok Palace before? Did you already go to Gyeongbok Palace in the past?
Sorry, I don't understand.
Ah, Gyeongbok Palace. So in Gyeongbok Palace, what can I watch? What can I see?
You can see a great houses.
Ah, houses. And that houses are must be like a traditional type of house. And I guess, I remember. Right now I have book, and this is like a travel guide. Yeah, travel guide about Korea. Okay, Gyeongbok Palace, blah, 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 blah. Oh, beautiful picture. Wow, I like the traditional, beautiful, yeah, type of structure. So I like it. Okay. And in Seoul, can you tell me public transportation, subway, bus, taxi, is it convenient?
Yes, yes.
Ah, okay.
Where are you now?
Right now, I would like to use subway because in the books, the travel guide book told me in Seoul, there is subway system and I heard it is the best subway system in the world. Very nice. So is it difficult to use subway?
Yes.
Difficult or easy?
I don't know, difficult.
Is it easy for me to take subway?
Easy.
Okay. So, okay. So, thank you so much. And have a good day. Thank you. Okay. Bye-bye. 잘했습니다. 박수! 수고한 우리 태진님. 일단, 잘했어. 그래서, 여기에서 몇 가지 단어들만 몇 개 얘기해 줄게. 조선, 뭐, 왕국, 그렇게 해서 옛날 그 나라를 얘기할 때 조선 다이너스티라는 얘기를 많이 해. 그래서 다이너스티가 이제 왕국, 이제 옛날에 왕국을 얘기하는 거거든. 그래서 단어를 얘기하면 공책에다 적어 놔 볼래? 왕국 적어 놓고 dynasty, dynasty. dynasty. 그래서 왕국이란 뜻이고 dynasty 이렇게 발음합니다. 다음에 이제 경복궁이라고 이제 얘기를 하는데 경복궁에서 궁자는 이제 궁전, 궁궐이라는 뜻이잖아. 그래서 궁은 뭐라고 얘기를 영어로 뭐라고 하냐면 palace라고 그래. palace. 그래서 발음 철자가 적어놔봐. 궁전 하고서 궁궐 그렇게 적어놓고 palace. 채송아 적고 있니? 그래서 잘했습니다. 그래서 궁전이 palace. 그래서 아까 전에 이제 거기 조선 거기 경복궁 가면 뭘 볼 수 있냐 그랬더니 이제 뭐 great houses 얘기를 했어. 근데 이제 집도 맞아. 어차피 큰 범위에선 집인데 그게 이제 일반적인 집은 아니고 궁궐 같은 거잖아. 약간 좀
표현을 못해갖고.
맞아 그래. 그래서 그때 palace라는 얘기를 하면 돼. 그리고 또는 이제 전통적인 집이잖아. 맞지? 예전에 지금은 잘 이제 살지 않는 전통 가옥이기 때문에 그럴 때는 이 단어를 쓰면 돼. traditional. traditional. 이 단어를 한번 하고서 넘어가 보자. 네. 철자를 적어 줄게. traditional. traditional. 이렇게 돼서 traditional. 그래서 traditional. 다 적었니, 얘들아? 전통적인. 그래서 traditional houses 그러면 전통 가옥이 됩니다. 세종이 질문.
그리고 제가 이게 잘 안 들려서요. 그걸 보여주면 안 돼요? 이게 여기에 채팅.
채팅으로? 그래. 잠깐만.